Okay, how's going, guys? My name is Amin Dolo, and welcome back to my new video. And obviously, GTA 6 new trailer dah keluar. Okay, sebelum aku nak react, sepatutnya bila entah ada, you know, this whole shenanigans happen when Rockstar sendiri buat tweet yang at the early of December yang GTA 6 akan keluar trailer. And then masa, aku tak ingat bila, masa 31 kot ke setiap bulan Disember, Rockstar buat pengumuman yang 5 Disember akan keluar GTA 6 new trailer for the first time. And obviously, aku ingat kan GTA 6 new trailer ni, dia kata pukul 10 malam BST, apa benda entah, Eastern Time pelancau semua tu. And aku convert ke Malaysia, dia kata 10 malam hari ni. So aku macam okay lah, you know, pagi ni aku nak jumpa member aku sebab aku nak hantar dia pergi TPS, you know, kita ada breakfast sama-sama, blah 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 blah. And then malam aku ingat aku nak buat reaction. But tiba-tiba pagi tadi member aku cakap, eh, GTA 6 trailer dah keluar, apa lagi, kumpul duit beli game ni. And obviously aku macam god damn, pagi tadi asal kata 10 malam. So aku cepat-cepat hantar member aku ke TPS. And then this is the first time aku tengok GTA 6 trailer. Aku dah avoid a lot of social media, a lot of YouTube, all of these social media things. Sebab aku tahu aku punya feed ataupun aku punya timeline akan penuh dengan GTA 5, GTA 6. So this is the first time kita react. Bismillah. And by the way, diorang kata 1 minit 30 saat, which is the longest trailernya Rockstar ada buat. And before that, kalau korang tak tahu apa, kenapa hype sangat GTA 6 ni, the last time GTA keluar adalah 2013. That time aku still skor rendah, kau tahu tak? That time aku still UPSR, kau tahu tak? Sekarang ni aku dah degree, kau tahu tak? Aku dah degree second year. So yeah, it's been a long time since Rockstar dah buat game. And the last time nak buat lah Red Dead Redemption, which is like, I don't know, 6 years. It's been 8 years. God damn. Okay, GTA 6 trailer, let's go. Everything's recording. Okay, Shun, give it up to me. Okay. Do you know why you're here? This is the graphics? Bruv! Okay, aku tahu aku akan stop banyak gila. So aku nak tengok into really into details. God damn. So Lucia, aku rasa dong rumors yang leak yang apa, dia akan buat macam ala-ala Bonnie and Clyde, which is Lucia dengan boyfriend dia. Aku rasa ya, betul.
Lucia.
God damn, the graphics, boy. Damn. In comparison, ini dengan GTA 5 sangat lebih berbeza. God damn. Okay.
Bad luck, I guess.
Oh, the water physics is cold. Okay. Okay. Florida, okay. Okay, oh, this is so much detail kena tengok. Okay, there's jet ski, there's this car over here, there's heli, there's people jogging. Bodybuilder ni mesti dalam setiap GTA mesti ada bodybuilder. Daripada GTA 5 lagi ada bodybuilder. So yeah, everything is looking sharp, everything is looking decent. The water physics, bro, the water physics is, sebab tu aku rasa one of the things yang ambil masa yang sangat lama untuk GTA, untuk Rockstar keluarkan GTA 6 adalah mainly because of the water physics. Diorang memang try untuk buat, you know, as realistic as possible. Okay. 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 Ni baru trailer, mate. Ni baru trailer. And kau tengok, 38 juta in 6 hours. God damn. Aku rasa ni is about to be like one of the biggest trailer in video gaming industry. God damn. Okay. What? They got 21 Savage? Sekejap. Okay, there's a strip club, obviously. They got 21 Savage. This is the Tampa Bay? Aku tak ingat, aku tak tahu. Aku tak pernah pergi Florida. Miami. Dia ada toll, which is a possibility untuk Rockstar tambah balik the feature of the toll. Sebab the last time kita ada toll, which is in GTA 4, and which is a pain in the ass untuk kau bayar, sebab dia lambat gila untuk character kau bayar semua tu. And yeah, aku boleh nampak ada toll. So aku rasa there's a future which is ada toll. Sebab GTA 5 tak ada toll. Okay, apa lagi? There's cars. Okay, kereta ni kat GTA 5 ada. Okay, aku pernah nampak screenshot ni, which is kat Twitter. This one is a Porsche. Porsche. Ikut korang lah cakap macam mana. A Ferrari. God damn, kita pergi. This one is like a Mustang, something like that. Okay, there's a few cars yang baru, which is kereta merah ni, kita kereta lama. Porsche, Ferrari ni. And then what is this? This is a Lambo. Ooh. Okay, so there's a lot of new cars. Hotel Dixon. Okay, okay. There's nothing to, you know, tak ada menarik perhatian aku berapa-apa. There's a DJ booth. Okay. Alright. Okay, so okay, aku rasa leak pasal map tu is a real thing. Sebab diorang kata GTA 6 punya map akan dua kali ganda lagi besar pada GTA 5. In my opinion, GTA 5 untuk dalam game yang aku pernah main, GTA 5 is one of the biggest map yang diorang ada. Besides The Crew, sebab The Crew is literally a whole US punya map. But yeah, so kita boleh nampak kat sini there's a long ass highway from north to the south ataupun north to the east, aku tak tahulah. Okay? Alright. Vice. Okay, there's a social media, I guess. This is like a TikTok, something like that. Hey puppy, save some sugar baby for the rest of us. Alright, okay. Stay alert VC, remember to check for uninvited guests before the pool party. Someone call the Department of Transport on this dump truck. Yeah, there will be a social media, I guess. Oh, by the way, Rockstar, a glitch. It's okay. Sebabkan kau Rockstar, kita maafkan. Okay, jap, aku nak kena tengok semua benda ni. Aku kena baca setiap komen. Going crazy, the best song right now, long time coming, really out chair. Ayo, catch a vibe. Finna spin the block with this one, this the shit bomb. And then ada alligator, which is obviously dekat Florida. There's a lot of alligators ataupun buaya. Aku rasa sebab in the last Rockstar punya game, in Red Dead Redemption 2, ada feature buaya and dong really smashing it with the, you know, with all the physical and all the, you know, realism punya sting. And that's why I don't buat. I talk too much, okay? Aku cakap banyak babi sekarang ni. Bro! Okay, no apa? Dia ada body cam. God damn. Ada police body cam, god damn. Usually gotta hit the street club to see jiggle like that, for real. Only Ilionada is a crotch grab and apology for bad driving. Okay. Aku ingat kan ni footage betul, Mat. Padahal ni game. God damn. New, aku tak nampak. Neighborhood watch, don't play around Hamlet. Who's back? The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together. Being a team.
Trust.
Hands down, one of the best trailer of all time. Kalah Oppenheimer, kalah GTA 5. Kalah semua benda trailer yang ada tulis trailer kat thumbnail tu. Kalah semua benda. GTA 6, my friends, is going to be one of the best game ever. Aku like benda ni, which is God damn. Bila 2025 eh? Coming 2025, dia tak cakap pun bila. So aku assume it's going to be fall. Okay, fall 2025 bila? Sebab the last time GTA 5 came out, it was like fall 2013? Fall 2015. September, okay. Yeah, which is make sense. Sebab benda tu after, tahu tak ingat lah apa cakap ni. Tapi ya, yeah, GTA 6 sekarang kan, we finally get it. The wait is over. Di bulan 5 aku dah berdegree belum eh tentu. Fuck, belum lagi. Aku rasa aku take year ataupun dah nak masuk fourth year, which is I will be there no matter what. From now on aku akan stop smoking, stop isap pot, stop buat benda haram-haram semua ni, sebab aku nak pastikan aku dapat main GTA 6. Okay, it's been your boy Amiro Dululo. And yeah, GTA 6 baby, we leave it up. Peace.